return. Thanks for following up on our quirky letter, and thank you so much for putting Liat, the Caribbean airline, on the world stage. What a fantastic opportunity to showcase Liat to the world. Although we take every complaint seriously, this tickles us to know that we're second only to Virgin to receive the funniest complaint letter ever written about an airline. Richard, as we all know, all airlines, even the mighty Virgin, have bad days. You're usually the David in any David and Goliath situation. So, as we laugh at ourselves together, I want to propose a challenge to you. This time, we will be the David in a race against you to Necker Island. Loser has to wipe the other airline's tail. Or you can dress up as a flight attendant for us. We know you like it. So Richard, do you want to take on the Caribbean airline? And by the way, author, the Caribbean is one of the most beautiful places in the world. Who wouldn't want to experience it? Try us again. We've got you covered. Yeah.